Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom!
Felicia de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Here we go. Found my position. Let's hit the road. Came along. Now my people here with me. I'm in my zone. Ooh. Been around a block a time or two. I tell you where to go. I tell you how to move. I got longitude and latitudes. Keep it moving. That's my attitude. It felt like I was born for this minute. This is my time. I'm seizing the moment, cause I gotta go for the time's gone. Ain't scared of the dark, cause I'm bringing the light with a nice long. I shine on. See it coming, I don't need a sign. This the moment, I'ma make it mine. This is my time.
Big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Hey, man,
sorry.
You
watch
do
out.
You!
Woo!
About time, you old Spidey.
Too much.
Been seeing you more and more lately.
Run!
Miles! Finally got through.
Oh,
Hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm gonna stop them. I promise.
Okay, trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Hey!
Help! Watch it!
You kidding me?
Better hurry home before my kids bite the door.
Help!
Hey, Roxxon and the Underground are going at it. I marked the location.
Hey, taxi!
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions. A bridge collapse. Weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic. Thank heaven no lives were lost. But we can't be that lucky every time. What if this attack had happened a few days later, during the so-called storm of the century the 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about? From disaster to bedlam in a snap. And there's plenty of blame to go around, including to these underground thugs. That being said, it'd be a dereliction of my duty if I didn't point out that the Underground's attack was little more than an armored car heist until Spider-Man's bratty little sidekick showed up and tried to handle things all on his own. What happened next? He made things worse. This new kid wants to be Spider-Man? Well, he sure is living up to the name. Speaking of which, anyone notice that the original Spider-Man hasn't been seen lately? I think I know why. He's like the parent pretending that the kid melting down in the cereal aisle isn't there. But we know the apple doesn't fall far from the web. We know it! You're the apple, Spider-Man!
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low-profile way in. Don't want to draw attention. Here we go. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Ben and I spent a whole summer helping Rick repair old guitars. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Three generations of Masons have owned this shop. Rick almost sold it when their parents died. Think it was Finn who convinced them not to. I used to love playing hide-and-seek in the shop with Finn. It was like our own private world. Nothing in here's been touched for at least 6 months. Must be more hiding somewhere. Thank you. Someone left the lights on. There's something behind here. Okay, this is a secret room. Video file from 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still want him in his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay, first we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2, but without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. But something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Okay.
Come on. Be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Cloak!
Little Lee!
He can cloak?
Straight up vanishing really freaked these guys out. If I wait for the snipers to calm down, I can take them out from above. Must have tripped the silent alarm or something.
You all we can do!
back to that computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor. Prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
The underground's messing with a billboard. Just pinged it.
Yep. The underground took over that billboard. Bet they're close by. I need to track that interference again and find where the underground's at. Locking on. Got the signal. Time to move. Underground's trying to get the press to notice them more. Maybe they should launch an app.
Underground and Roxxon are trading shots near you.
How can they have a shootout with this many civilians around? I gotta step in.
That's supposed to be a threat or some kind of humble brag or what?
You guys
guys gotta take this fight off the streets. Maybe go to Jersey. Sorry, Jersey. I didn't mean it. Love you.
Real Spider-Man, yeah. Find a better challenge.
Not much else you can do.
Spider-Man?
Take. Next Christmas, I'll try to be more nice.
Less nice.
My sister did her own Kwanzaa wrap. I know.
Best part of the holidays is working for holiday pay.
New Spidey! Looking good in that suit.
Ooh, do the hand thing!
Hey, y'all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the Underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe. And remember, your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Goodbye.
Robbing someone during the holidays? Not cool.
Lucky shot, kid! I'm gonna bash your skull in! This ain't gonna hit me!
Oh,